down here, chicken room. Or opium dealer. Let's be an opium dealer. Make a change. Give the lawyer some opium. Da da da. Here, B. Ah, wrong way. Okay, B. Follow B. C. Now there's Chicken Man. Let's see where Chicken Man goes. We'll watch him. Huh? Oh, I'm suspicious. Okay, I'm wrong. I gotta go watch that girl do something in front of me. Lap dance. Okay, he goes down there. I'll wait for this fucker to piss off. So yeah, I was just early. Early for my shift. No longer suspicious. Okay, so he went down here. Where are you, chicken man? Then he goes down here. Okay. Then up there. I think I know. It is a horse. Horse meat. Get the pipe. Talk to him.
Yes, what do you want?
I don't know.
This is girls. They pass right out, don't they?
Yeah, yeah, it's true. One sniff to the pipe and they're gone.
Then I better serve them. They look so tired.
What a strange conversation. What was the point of that? Where's the lawyer? Are you the lawyer? Huh? Go on then. Were you the one waiting? Yes, he wants it. We did a good job. Puffing his pipe. Lazy bastard, can't he go get it himself? Why do I have to deliver it to these assholes? Hey you, you don't deserve it. No pipe for you. Yeah, screw you too. Nothing for you, asshole. You can crawl out of the bed and get it. Come get it over here. No, I can't put it there. Where's the lawyer? Oh wait, she wants one? Ponytail girl, I'll give you one. Ooh. Go on, ponytail girl. You can have a pipe. What do I want to give it to these oh, fucking assholes for? Like I'm a bloody pipe man. Let's watch her puff a pipe. Another white panty girl. And so you get it yourself, you lazy bastard. Get your own pipe. Lazy bitch. Yeah, I'll get this trodden on pipe for the lawyer. I still don't understand the point. Why am I giving it... Why am I delivering pipes to these assholes? What's the point of that? I was here first. This devil fucker. See the lawyer? Am I meant to kill him and take his clothes? Probably not. Okay, we're suspicious. You're not supposed to be here. It's my shift. I'll leave anyway. I don't like being an opium guy.